This one's for the faithless, the ones that aren't surprised.